Welcome to a new video from the Pieces channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you left me, a person who has seen on a television program, in which a man speaks mechanic, saying that the Lambda probe or oxygen sensor cannot be cleaned, that as soon as they get dirty, they must be changed. And he asks to see if this is true, there, that is not true, if the Lambda probe fails. Because it is dirty, it is cleaned and it can work perfectly again. Another thing is that the Lambda probe has other types of problems, even sometimes, that they have wiring problems. And you can change the cables or the connector, okay? I am going to show you a video, which we sent to the owner of this van that you see there. This is a Fiat Ducato 2300 turbo diesel. From the year 2020, it has very few kilometers, but it came out, there you see it, engine failure. Here we entered the diagnostic machine, and the machine detected a problem with a Lambda probe, so what we did was disassemble that Lambda probe. We also disassemble the soot sensor, which is next to it, because if one is dirty, the other one will also be dirty. And what we did was clean it. We used a cleaner that is quite effective. Look at the Lambda probe, there you can see that it is clogged, that's why that engine fault came out. So what we did, as I say, it was to use a cleaner and clean it well. This is not much of a mystery either, it is simple. We also cleaned the soot sensor, which is this other one, although this sensor did not give a fault in the machine, but just in case we cleaned it too, then. After cleaning it, we reinstalled it in the DPF, diesel particulate filter, and there you see. Since the engine failure is no longer there, that engine failure light has disappeared. You see, now this van is as it is to be, it has already recovered its power, that is. As I said, if it is only because the probe is dirty, it can be cleaned perfectly. Another thing is that there are people who, for convenience, instead of cleaning it, change it and that's it, but it's just that some probes are cheap, but others are very expensive, okay? Well, here's this short video. If it's been useful to you, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.